Are you looking for your first pair of hiking shoes? Are the soles of your old pair worn out? Here's our advice to help you choose the right pair for you.
Oh, hi.
So what kind of hiking am I going to do today?
Well, that's the first question I'm going to ask myself when I'm going to choose my hiking shoes for the day. You want to know what kind of terrain you're going to be hiking on, how heavy is your backpack going to be, and how long and how far you're going to be going. But we'll just start with the terrain.
First, there are the easy trails. These can be found at valley bottoms, in prairies, or other large open spaces. The track surfaces are stable and even, with a few slight hills. Second, there are what we call uneven and off trails. This technical terrain can be found in the mountains or undulating landscapes. These trails are often unstable with loose rocks, and they're not necessarily well marked. Another thing that will greatly influence the choice of your hiking boots will be the weight of your backpack.
Of course, the shoes that you're going to pick are going to depend greatly on how long your hike is and how remote you're going. That's because if you only have to carry a light backpack, there's going to be less chances of injury. So you can go for a lighter, more flexible shoe. However, if you're going camping and you have to bring the whole Shazam in your bag's going to be heavier. So you might want to go for a heavier, sturdier shoe that's going to give you the support that you will need for such a hike.
Simply ask yourself if your goal seems short or long, so that you either go for shoes that are light with more flexibility, or for a pair that offers stability and support. Last but not least, you'll need to evaluate your fitness in an objective way.
For example, you've only been hiking for a few months, so you don't have that much experience yet, but you're super keen and you like to go more and more often. The trails you try to go to are getting more technical and more ambitious, plus you've never injured your ankles before, and you're in pretty good overall physical shape because you like to practice other endurance sports. If that's your case, then you should go for a light, low-cut shoe that's going to give you a lot of freedom of movement. Another example is that if you're an experienced hiker and you like to go on more technical terrain, uneven grounds, or you've had an ankle injury before, well, you might need a little bit more support. So you should definitely go for a high-cut hiking boot. These are going to be sturdier, a little heavier, but they're going to give your ankle the support that they need to go on the hikes that you want to go to. No matter if you buy your shoes from an outdoor specialty store or that you get them from the internet, we really recommend trying them on first. Bring a good pair of hiking socks when you go try them, and go at the end of the day if you can, because your feet will tend to be a little more swollen than in the morning. When you have your shoe undone, you should be able to put one finger behind your heel when your toes are touching the front. That's how you know that you have the right size hiking shoe. If you fall between two sizes, you're gonna wanna go for the higher size, just because, again, your feet will tend to swell a little bit once you go on a hike. Then, well, color is up to you.
I'm excited to introduce our new Keen Circadia. This is the latest in our day hiking line. We took our classic Targhee and we made it simple. We know that we have fans out there that love everything about Keen, right? The fit, the protection, the durability, some of that classic style that you expect from a Keen boot. But we also know there are some fans out there that don't need all the technology and all the things that you get with a Targhee. So it has that really nice wide toe box, which partnered with that really narrow heel helps lock your heel in and let your toes move really naturally and spread nicely and splay on the trail like you want, which is give you that really comfortable out of the box feel built on that classic Targhee fit. The main innovation here within this new Circadia is really the bottom unit. This is our new Keen Fusion rubber bottom. What we've done here is taken all the things you expect from Keen, that durability, that fit of the Targhee, and we've condensed that down in this new durable rubber bottom, which is then partnered with the Luftcore technology, which is that really comfortable EVA core inside this. And so what you get is that comfort from the EVA, really comfortable ride that you expect with a super durable outside jacket. I'm personally excited about this boot because I think it just continues our message of access and inclusivity, that we want to continue to get people outside. We're encouraging them to get outside every possible way they can.
Every step adds to your story. Every scuff, every crease, etched over countless miles. There you'll find the sole of a boot. The Mountain 600 Leaf is made to last with a durable sole. In a perfect world, that sole could keep up with you. But who can keep up with you? When time takes its toll, we can give your boots a new sole and recondition the leather uppers at our recrafting center here in Oregon. Because these are not just boots, they are your boots. A reflection of the journey you've taken and the journey still to come. The all-new Mountain 600 Leaf. One boot, many soles.
Built for lightweight versatility and design with sustainable materials, the Men's Sipes Mid-Leather Waterproof delivers superior support, comfort, and around-town style. This medium-volume fitting mid is narrow in the heel to eliminate slippage, which reduces the chance for blisters. A wider forefoot and toe box provide ample room for your toes. This versatile mid features a waterproof Nubuck leather upper combined with Cordura AFT mesh, a TPU overlay, and B-Dry waterproof membrane. Utilizing recycled synthetic webbing and laces, and a quick-dry lining blend of recycled and natural materials, this shoe provides the ultimate in versatility, comfort, and all-around good feeling. At Oboz, every B-Dry waterproof breathable membrane is tested to be 100% waterproof. This boot is also treated with a durable water-repellent finish. Three densities of EVA have been strategically placed into this new O-Fit insole. Bloom Algae Sustainable Algae Biomass foam throughout, two EVA foam pods in the heel and forefoot, and a high-density EVA makes up the sculpted arch and heel cup. These work together to provide cushioning and support and aim to place your foot into a neutral position. The new midsole features our adaptive and durable ACT lightweight intelligent PU with gender-specific tuning, combined with a TPU heel clip and nylon shank to provide comfort and support for any adventure. The new Bend outsole comes equipped with a rounded heel and deep acceleration and braking lugs that provide superior grip for adventure on the trail or in town. The Men's Sipes Mid-Leather Waterproof is technically trail, but styled for every day.
Hey everyone, Hoka One One athlete Sage Cannaday here. I'm joined by Hoka athlete Ashley Brazovan, who's a two-time national champion on the trails. Today we're gonna talk about the TOA. The TOA is a lightweight, versatile hiker for those longer days on the trails in a variety of weather conditions. Both the men's and women's version of the TOA have a 4mm offset. The men's version of the TOA starts with a 26mm stack height in the heel and goes down to a 22mm stack height in the forefoot. The women's version goes from a 24mm stack height in the heel down to a 20mm stack height in the forefoot. The upper design takes inspiration from running shoes, so it is super lightweight and supportive. The upper design also features this E-Vent waterproof bootie, which keeps your feet nice and dry, as well as a padded collar for additional comfort and support. It also features this protective toe cap in the front for protection against debris. The men's version of the TOA weighs 14.99 ounces, or 425 grams. The women's version weighs 13.26 ounces, or 376 grams. The midsole is made out of rubberized foam, which gives you a nice, fast feel and responsive ride. This shoe also features a Vibram Mega Grip outsole with multi-directional lugs for added traction. Overall, the TOA is a great, comfortable, fast hiker for those quick trips or longer weekend excursions.
Let's try it out.
How would you describe the ride of the TOA?
It's lightweight, has good traction, good grip, and it's waterproof, which is really great for those rainy days. It's a good shoe for a longer hike, all weather conditions. It's really durable. I don't know, what'd you think of it?
I thought the shoe was really comfortable. It felt like it had great traction in a wide variety of trail and weather conditions. For more information about the TOA, check out the Hoka One One website and stay tuned for more videos.
We define speed hiking as moving fast, but in your own time, at your own pace. Training for and in the mountains. Comfort, protection, and lightness are key. The Pedrock Pro Mid PowerTex men's boot is a lightweight, versatile, and technical shoe. with a Pomoca outsole and waterproof, highly breathable and sustainable PowerTex membrane. It's designed to cope in a wide range of scenarios, from mixed mountain terrain to everyday life. The Pomoca Speedhiker Pro Sole Package has a tread that works well on mud, grass, and rock, offering good energy efficiency thanks to the lug geometry and the arrangement. The soft EVA midsole delivers optimal rebound when hiking, and together with the customizable multi-fit footbed plus, it ensures overall comfort. The strong ripstop mesh and the TPU rand ensure protection against abrasion, while the integrated ankle protection system improves support and stability during your hiking session. The sleek overall design combines aesthetic styling with a progressive mountain functionality. The shoe comes in a double color option with extra laces included. This shoe is a Saleva committed product, manufactured with a PFC-free membrane and durable water-repellent finish for lower impact. The Pedroq Pro Mid PowerTex is our new progressive speed hiking shoe with a fresh contemporary design.
Where does our essence lie? What does it mean to follow our roots? And who says that we have to? Maybe it's time to change course. Just let your gut feelings decide the way. What about being spontaneous? Being aware? Or simply being curious? Life is about more than expectations. What does it take to embrace every step? And enjoy every moment. We may not have every answer, but wherever you go, we'll keep you moving.
When the weather and terrain become unpredictable, the Rush Mid GTX is the perfect do-it-all trail shoe that provides confidence-inspiring traction, support, and stability for wherever the day may take you. The lightweight mid-cut upper is constructed from a combination of synthetic fabric and welded PU for protection that is supportive, durable, and vegan-friendly. The Rush Mid GTX is constructed with a Gore-Tex extended comfort lining for lightweight, waterproof, breathable protection. The dual-density EVA midsole, which is softer in the heel area to cushion heel strike and denser in the forefoot and midfoot for support and protection, is paired with an ergonomic integrated TPU system able to guarantee stability and anti-torsion. The Rush Mid GTX is built around a dynamic trail last, developed to encourage an efficient and comfortable stride on the trail. The rounded toe box shape with added toe space and a more pronounced rocker profile allows for a smooth transition from heel to toe. The outsole features the newly developed Scarpa IKS system, which is an interactive impact absorption and traction system that reacts to the forces applied by the human foot on impact via multiple traction pods. These pods interact with the pressure zones of the foot as they're weighted through the gait cycle, acting to absorb impact and increase traction at the same time. With stability and support that still allows dynamic agility, the Rush Mid GTX can handle a variety of trail objectives, from high mileage days on rugged trails to fast packing overnights.
Hi, I'm Kate with Zamberlin, and this is the Zamberlin 309 Traillite GTX Men's Hiking Boot. Designed for classic trail hiking and lightweight backpacking, the Traillite GTX is a mid-height Italian handcrafted leather hiking boot with classic looks and modern performance. all-rubber Vibram Gravola outsoles walk comfortably over long distances and boast excellent treads for superior grip and downhill braking, even in wet trails and mud. Paired with our hiking class midsoles, the Trailite GTX offers great trail performance without wearing out your feet over extended outings. If you ever wore out the tread, the Trailite GTX can be resoled with original factory Vibram outsoles to extend the life of your well-fitting boots. The Trailite GTX uses single-piece, full-grain, premium leather uppers designed to be exceptionally reliable given the minimal stitching. Hydroblock treatment adds water resistance, while expert tanning allows leather to be soft yet durable over time. Inside, the Gore-Tex membrane provides maximum breathability and waterproofness. The Trailite GTX is designed for a backpacking performance fit with a visible curvature around the back of the heel that wraps comfortably over the top of the foot in a roomy enough toe box to wiggle the toes. A 5-inch boot, the Trailite GTX weighs 680 grams for half a pair. No matter what trails you head out on, the 309 Trailite GTX will reliably take you there with the Italian construction, performance, and handmade philosophy that Zamberlin has maintained over three generations of family-owned Italian bootmaking.
Are we connected? It doesn't feel like I thought it would. I used to think these screens were a bridge to lives outside of my own. But I was alone, staring at my reflection. Then one day, the road opened up before me, powerfully and blinding. So I let go, followed the road less traveled. I went as far as I could, then further. And beneath the mountains I used to hide with broken hopes and broken promises, I reemerged, seeing things anew. I won't blink. I won't go back.
Fly so high, I'm hypnotized. What's up is down, what's left is right. Chasing stars and holding you. I can't see the end, but we'll see it through. Sky on your mind.